Check this out. It's not a sailing class. These high school students have been learning to operate heavy machinery. The teens spent the past 5 weeks at Honolulu Community College taking welding and construction classes. They built each of these boats out of 2 sheets of plywood, some lumber, and a blueprint. Then came the ultimate test. Would they float? Yes, indeed. The boats hit the water in the Kalihi Channel today, and everyone passed. Everyone got to go home dry. That looks like fun. They got to paint some logos on those boats. They're all nice and clean.
You also need a name, too, right? It's bad luck to have boats without a name.
Maybe they did. I don't know. Take those out to the 4th of July party, probably. All right, big shakeup in the world of high school football?
Yep.